Hello, welcome to your weekend inspiration. Today we have a special story to tell, the covenants of Genesis. In Genesis, there are so many covenants that God had with men. Ade foforɔ koraa a ɛfa apam a Onyankopɔn ne nipa kɔɔeɛ wɔ Genesis nwoma no mu, Mose nwoma a ɛdi kan. Yɛhwɛ ɛti mmienu kyekyɛm dunum kɔsi dunson no a, ɛkasa fa Eden apam a Onyankopɔn ne Adam ne Eve kɔɔeɛ. When we look through Genesis, we see there are four covenants that God had with men or made with men. The first one is the Edenic covenant. That is the covenant that God had with Adam and Eve. Genesis 2, 15 to 17. And it reads, "Then the Lord God took the man and put him in the garden of Eden to tend and keep it. And the Lord God commanded the man, saying, of every tree of the garden you may freely eat, but of the tree of the knowledge of good and evil you shall not eat. For in the day that you eat of it, you shall surely die." So this is the covenant that God had with men, or with Adam and Eve. Well, funny, I'm making you know, say, a war, most of whom may be kind. It's me, and it's him, don't know, because he don't saw no. Ah, a pama, or Yanko Pony, Adam, ni Eve. Apam ye no, your friend the Edenic covenant, and answer apam a ye share ewo Eden true no more. Afe ni etosum ye no ye Adamic covenant. Adamic covenant. Adamic covenant on so no, ye behun wo Genesis, etim ye san chichem, edun nine, eko si ebye no ba kon. Genesis chapter 3:14-21. "So the Lord God said to the serpent, because you have done this, you are cursed more than all cattle and more than every beast of the field. On your belly you shall go, and you shall eat dust all the days of your life. And I will put enmity between you and the woman, and between your seed and her seed. He shall bruise your head, and you shall bruise his heel." Odofoe no honum nonso. Ah, eno ye kane se, e ye Adam, Adamic covenant nonso no. E bra, e ba se, nipa, e ye boniti e nyamino. O nyankopon, e dome, abua, e ye abua owo se. O ben na, o dini ye fun, ana o dini ye mne ben na, nse, dube tri fom. Na fe, o kache ne se, wo be ye nipa tanfo. Ebra Yesu Kristo ebebe wiase ababe sebonsam enwuma ti fisa abre ebe nyina no nipa ene otwease no otan beda yentem. "To the woman he said, I will greatly multiply your sorrow and your conception. In pain you shall bring forth children. Your desire shall be for your husband, and you shall rule over he shall rule over you. Then to Adam he said, because you have heeded the voice of your wife and have eaten from the tree of which I commanded you, saying, you shall not eat of it. Cursed is the ground for your sake. In toil you shall eat of it all the days of your life." And untino obano ononso nenu mi eko ne so ne se wonso oya omo ena ubenyin se na wawo afei okache brema nso se Mama as a snide and ding ding, I'm a wash with if you free and son, I won't so wow. And I say, when you be sorry, when you be Eddie, I'm a Webusian. isan se nyame share wo no we ni so utie wo yiri. Both thorns and thistles it shall bring forth for you, and you shall eat the herb of the field. In the sweat of your face you shall eat bread till you return to the ground. For out of it you were taken, for dust you are, and to dust you shall go. Into when you na no edi adansia say, Ebra, nanka nyami di din eshe Adam nsano. Na nebuta enisa Adam shweso, na dudo muni adie. Na enye jumadeng, se di ene yebre ansana. Ye did you know? Or say, and Adam called his wife's name Eve because she was the mother of all living. And when see Adam friend, you know, Eve, a son say, Onuna obeye, we are singing, Emma, me. Also for Adam and his wife, the Lord God made tunics of skin and clothed them. Now Adam, nene, you know, doing yankupankasa, epam. Atadeɛ ɛde hyɛ wɔn adɔfo nom apam no ɛyɛ ɛnan nanso yɛhunu sɛ ɛbere ne nti no yɛde mmienu ɛna yɛde bɛyɛ nawɔtwe nyame yɛ adom a nawɔtwe ɛreba nso no na yɛayɛ mmienu nti the Edenic covenant and the Adamic covenant Eden apam ɛne Adam apam. Eden edie no eye ni a onyankopon eshish ni oshisha ya de show mo nsa no oka se obeshira wo mo na afi boni nso baaye no apamfofro nso baaye eno na ye oyaw na ye oyaw. All that I'm saying is that the first covenant was in Eden when God told Adam and Eve what to do, and then he had a covenant with them, the tree that they were not supposed to touch. And then when they sinned, later, the second covenant, that was the Adamic one, also came with sorrow, with tears. And we see how man started toiling, started breaking hard grounds to get ends meet. God richly bless you. And then we say that next week too, we'll meet again for your Bible inspiration. God richly bless you. Have a fruitful day. Bye-bye.